God. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm playing Animal Crossing again, as you know. The Animal Crossing channel is now available for live. Actually not. So guys, yeah, I got some new outfits and clothing. There's so much to explore in Animal Crossing. Please go play it right now if you have any idea what Animal Crossing is. So guys, I got something that can change my outfit. Can you see my hand? I don't know if you can see it. Oh, there it is. There's my hand. Why can you guys not see it? Oh, there we go. You can see my hand when I make it.
It's this way. So basically, right? We do 245 equals something times something times something, which equals something squared times that.
So,
So basically, I got this will have to equal this, and all of these times by each other will have to equal 245.
Guys, you don't like it. I don't like it.
Is it a single number?
Well, I bought it, so I have to like.
Oh, yeah. So that's why. Yeah, got it. So
they're gonna have to be single numbers if you've got to use these numbers.
You're not using them. It's a separate question.
Right, so any prime numbers.
Prime numbers?
Yeah,
right, there's my little pet. Prime factors. Yes, our teachers are calling us tomorrow. So guys, please be aware.
Because that's what I've done on there, because I saw prime factors on there.
Please be aware of that. Please. Bye.